Hello, everybody. I didn't see you there. I was on my way to the park, but then I realized that you're here. Anyways, are you ready to have a great show? Well, good. It's time to sing, dance, and play with my very special friend. Excuse me? It's Barney. Barney is ready for you to sing, dance, and play. Hey, are you ready to see him? Great! I bet we can all use our imaginations. Something, a miracle will happen. Have fun imagining to see Barney. Oh, I'll see you later. Oh boy, I'm so glad you came to join us. I'm so happy Mr. Al will got here. We are going to have a stupendous time together. Ooh. You know, I have a very special friend here. His name is Mr. Knickerbocker. Come on, everybody. Now let's all stand up to dance to Mr. Knickerbocker. Come on, everybody.
Thank you.
Come on, everybody! Let's do it together now! That was stupendous! Seeing all of you makes me imagine that you all got here on a bus, or a car, or a train. Which reminds me, we should imagine everything we can by using our imagination together.
Imagine a place and you'll be there. Imagination can take you there. Now let's use our imagination to pretend we're in a beautiful meadow. You can hear a babbling brook nearby. I hear some birds singing. Can you hear them? Make your mind, your eyes can see. Imagine a place you want to be. Imagine a place you can take you to. Do you hear what I hear? That's the ocean. I think I just got splashed. You have a good imagination. Imagine a place you want to be. Yes, imagine a place for you and me. Imagine a place and you'll be there.
See? Anything is possible if you just use your imagination.